come on a 10-hour flight with me to Hawaii. As soon as I got to the airport, I went to the Delta Sky Club for some breakfast. And after that, I boarded my plane. I was in the Delta One cabin. And basically, I started off with some wine, some food. I took a nap, watched some movies, had some more food, and then we were there.